Reaper's wanted the place shut down. Maybe we'll get some answers.
It doesn't make sense. Thought Cerberus and the Reapers were getting along. What changed?
There it is.
Heading to the tower to disable the communications scrambler. I have to get word out. Some refugees are turned into husks. Some are indoctrinated and shipped to the elusive man. Whoever's left is used in experiments. The data indicates that my father is trying to figure out how Reaper indoctrination works.
Tricking refugees with food and shelter only to turn them into test subjects. And for what?
Bait and switch. Can't believe it.
Note that she mentioned shipping indoctrinated refugees to the elusive man. We can use that to find him.
Good catch. Come on. Miranda said she was headed to the tower.
working for the Elusive Man. Heavy resistance outside the tower. If you're receiving this, I've got evidence you cannot ignore. Confirmation that my father is working for the Elusive Man.
Connection established.
I have your report on the process, Mr. Lawson. Cut to the chase. Can you do it?
Theoretically, control is possible, yes. The Reaper subjects we converted are responding, but it's difficult to maintain.
I thought that might be the case. Not to worry, Henry. With Sanctuary's help, we'll get it sorted.
Did I hear that right? This guy knows how to control Reaper troops?
I don't know. I'll play the rest of it.
We've done it. We've found a way to co-opt their control signal. As long as the Reaper troops remain in close proximity to our signal, we can maintain control indefinitely.
Excellent news. And how could we extrapolate this technique to apply to the Reapers themselves?
That's a much bigger challenge.
Now we know why the Reapers attacked Sanctuary.
They found out what Cerberus was up to. Bad news for the Elusive Man.
But it's good news for us. We finally have our link to Cerberus. Lowering the access ladder. Come on, let's move.
Wait, Commander. There's more. Take a look.
Damn it. I hope she's ready for him.
We're very close. Understanding the indoctrination process is one thing. However, turning it to our advantage is proving to be quite another. This is assembly line science. The sheer brute force of numbers and repetition is doing the thinking for us. Effective, but discovery happens at a pace.
Are you seeing this? What they did to these people? It's sick.
Yeah. It is.
Thank you.
underestimated the strength of they are here.
Starting command sentence. Releasing husks.
Oh my god!
This is our way out!
This will get us closer to the tower. Let's get over there.